Welcome to the Agriculture Quiz. Agriculture is constantly evolving with new technologies and sustainable practices shaping the way we grow food and manage resources. This quiz covers the latest trends, innovations, and key facts about modern agriculture. Whether you are a farmer, student, or just someone interested in the field, these questions will test your knowledge and expand your understanding of today's agricultural landscape. Let's dive in and see how much you know about the future of farming. Question 1. What is the main purpose of precision agriculture? Option A. Increase the use of fertilizers. Option B. Maximize yield and reduce waste. Option C. Eliminate traditional farming methods. Option D. Improve animal breeding techniques. Correct answer is option B. Maximize yield and reduce waste. Precision agriculture uses technology like GPS and sensors to optimize farming processes, ensuring better crop yield and minimal resource waste. Question 2. Which country is currently the largest producer of wheat? Option A. India. Option B. Russia. Option C. China. Option D. USA. Correct answer is option B, Russia. Russia recently surpassed China and India to become the world's largest wheat producer. Question 3. What is vertical farming? Option A. Growing crops in stack layers. Option B. Farming on steep slopes. Option C. Using drones for crop monitoring. Option D. Growing crops in water. Correct answer is A. Growing crops in stack layers. Vertical farming involves growing plants in controlled environments in vertical layers, often in urban areas, to maximize space. Question 4. Which of the following is considered a sustainable farming practice? Option A. Monoculture farming. Option B. Slash and burn farming. Option C. Agroforestry. Option D. Excessive use of pesticides. Correct answer is option C. Agroforestry. Agroforestry integrates trees and shrubs into crop and livestock systems, promoting biodiversity and sustainability. Question 5. What does CRISPR technology help in agriculture? Option A. Water conservation. Option B. Genetic modification of crops. Option C. Reducing soil erosion. Option D. Harvesting automation. Correct answer is option B. Genetic modification of crops. CRISPR is a gene editing technology used to improve crop resistance to pests, diseases, and changing climate. Question 6. Which crop is known as the miracle crop in many developing countries? Option A. Maize. Option B. Sorghum. Option C. Quinoa. Option D. Cassava. Correct answer is option D. Cassava. Cassava is drought-tolerant and a crucial food source for millions in Africa, Asia, and Latin America, making it a miracle crop. Question 7. What percentage of global greenhouse gas emissions is attributed to agriculture? Option A. 10%. Option B. 24%. Option C. 35%. Option D. 50%. Correct answer is B. 24%. Agriculture contributes about 24% of global greenhouse gas emissions, mainly through methane from livestock and nitrous oxide from fertilizers. Question 8. What recent innovation helps reduce the use of chemical fertilizers? Option A. Biofertilizers. Option B. Pesticide sprayers. Option C. GMO seeds. Option D. Hybrid crops. correct answer is option A, biofertilizers. Biofertilizers use natural microorganisms to enrich soil nutrients, reducing reliance on chemical fertilizers. Question 9. Which country recently invested heavily in climate smart agriculture as part of its climate change mitigation efforts? Option A, Brazil. Option B, USA. Option C, India. Option D, Australia. Correct answer is option C, India. India has been focusing on climate smart agriculture, including sustainable irrigation and resilient crop varieties to cope with climate change. Question 10. What is the primary benefit of using drones in agriculture? Option A. They replace manual labor entirely. Option B. They increase land size. Option C. They improve crop health monitoring. Option D. They plant seeds. Correct answer is C. They improve crop health monitoring. Drones help farmers monitor crop health, detect diseases early, and manage resources more effectively. Thank you for taking our agriculture quiz. Learn something new about the latest trends and innovations in farming. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more quizzes and updates on agriculture and sustainable practices. Stay tuned for our next quiz.